There's good news and there's bad news. Good news is, everything's coming together. Bad news, ain't gonna make a blind bit of difference to me.
What do you mean? Do you want me to spell it out?
No, I guess not.
Thanks. Back, he'll give you a call and explain. The ex-boyfriend of your girl is gonna agree to the divorce terms. Unfortunately, turns out he wasn't our only problem. Some other crap has turned up. I don't think I'll be getting out anytime soon. Been a great laugh. You look after yourself.
Yeah.
Fucking confident? We have a good time.
Okay. Hey, you on the list?
Yes.
No. Yes.
No. You're not coming in.
Oh, wait a minute, man. We're relatively important people. We're going in, bro.
I don't give a fuck who you think you are. You're not coming in.
Come on, man. I'm a VIP. We come here all the time.
Hey, Des. Hey, man. Going in? I ain't seen him.
Hey, man. Luis. Bro, can you get us in?
Hey, Brucey. Yeah, sure. Desi, take care of them.
Thanks, man.
Keep it cool. Keep it cool.
No. Man, I'm going to see some vagina tonight!
You walked in with one, bro.
What?
Never mind, man.
Hey! So I'm going to go get the drinks! Okay!
Good seeing you guys, man. I gotta take care of something.
Hey, wait, listen, can I just say something, man? Listen, can I just say, the way you dealt with Bori, man, I was really grateful. Thank you.
Hey, Dub, don't mention it, man. Unless you want me to kill him.
Maybe. Hey, listen, you know, you're just... That's right, you're like a lone wolf, an adventurer, tough butt, with a sense of this.
Not really, bro. I like killing for money.
Yes, yes, I know, but that's just your thing, man.
What's your problem,
what?
Man?
Nothing. I didn't mean nothing by it. I'm not gay.
It's cool, man. Just don't do it again,
hey,
man.
Hey, look, I fucked three girls last night, man. One of them can't even walk. I mean, now. She could walk before, she didn't need a wheelchair or anything. Look, I was just checking to make sure you weren't gay, bro.
No, not a problem, man. I gotta go.
Hey, listen.
Hey, Luis, come on, man. We gotta go. Let's go.
Alright, man, peace out, bro.
Thank God you showed up, bro.
What?
I never thought seeing you would make things feel more heterosexual.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, sweetheart.
Yeah, it's probably best.
Just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Looks like our joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
That's the plan. Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Damn, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
Becky, my man. How are you and Gracie getting on?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie?
You fucking bastard!
See, she was just telling me how much she loved me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I fucking hate the both of you!
Gracie, watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine. Don't say that about him.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him, but sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses.
I'll give you a fucking user!
That's right. He is definitely a bad influence on me.
I'm a fucker!
Over to the fish market.
Just to you. home.
You mean taking her back? Or this gonna be tranquilo?
God, I hope so. They're getting the diamonds for her, so they better behave.
Shit. Wait a second. Slow up, man. What have the diamonds got to do with Gracie? What the fuck have we got to do with Gracie? Should her old man be handling this?
Apparently the kidnappers have asked for these rocks, and we aren't being given much of a choice about it, if you catch my meaning.
Oh, great. Angry mobsters, kidnappers, maniacs. Sounds like another fun day.
Luis, they're expecting us to...
Yo, man. Mabel got his claiming ownership. He's got some serious
And Ancelotti kills us. We give him over to the kidnappers. Gracie lives. We take a chance with the Russians.
Like you got everything figured out.
I got nothing figured out. Half the city wants to kill me, but they'll be lucky if they can get a chance before I die of a heart
attack.
Easy,
though.
Whoa, Lou, don't rock the boat.
Last chance, D. So you want to hand this stuff over?
Sure, I'm sure. Father's gonna kill us if we don't.
Yeah, it makes it nice and simple.
Yeah, lends a lot of clarity to my thinking. Gracie, you all right? Bastards didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff!
All right, calm down. Both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle, we walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Nika Bellic. How is it? That whenever someone stole from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
Listen, the big kitty. It's Dominican Beach. They stole my dad.
Shit! Fuck!
Have been trying to rob the thieves.
Fucking kill them, you fucking nothing!
Kanchai!
Fuck!
Go!
What you did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice. Follow me.
Fuck! Parece!
We'll be right back.
the way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here, and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bogarin kills me later. And I don't nobody have them. Screw all of you.
Lleva no esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit.
Screw that! I got close to knocking her teeth out. That was about it. We ain't got shit now. Maybe we was gonna have to give up them diamonds to fucking Ray Bacino, but we would've got a payday. Now we ain't getting
shit. Yeah, but there is no guarantee we would've made any money out of those diamonds anyway. I've got the suspicion those were the ones Ray Bacino got me to handle a while back. Me and some biker had to try to sell them to a diamond dealer, and it turns into a bloodbath. That was when those friends of Gracie's must have gotten
stolen them. From you, did they?
No. They stole them from the guys I sold them to. Shit. These diamonds have been trouble since Ray first made me take them out of a trash can for them. It's good they're on their way to a landfill somewhere. Best place for them. The population of Liberty City would have been higher.
You might be right, Nico. Whose fucking diamonds were they anyway?
They're not Ray's, I can tell you this much. Homosexual man. Gracie's friend. I don't know, maybe to
Bulgarin. He the motherfucker who busted up our peaceful hostage exchange? What in Christ's name went on back
there
anyways?
Some time ago, I worked for Mr. Bulgarin in Europe, smuggling people across the Adriatic. A ship sunk. The cargo sunk to the bottom of the sea. I had to swim for my life. Bulgarin lost a lot of money that night and he needed someone to blame. This was one of the
and
reasons
now he shows
I
up claiming the ice belongs
to
him.
To Liberty
what
City.
Are the chances?
Our paths crossed back when I was living in Hope Beach as well. My cousin and I moved up to Bohan to get away from him and another man called Dmitry Raskolov.
That's a real shame. I can see you fitting right in down in Hope Beach, Nico. Probably a good thing you got out, though. Wouldn't have met me if you'd stayed,
when
would you?
When you put it like this, I'm one lucky motherfucker, Pecky.
Well, Nico, that was a whole lot of effort for no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck.
What's happening?
You got Gracie back safe and sound, Tom. I hope she was worth $2 million.
You hit her, right?
She had a boating accident. Make sure her old man understands that. I don't want to see her again.
Okay, sailor. So long.